five tips today, what I recommend to do before you start landscaping so you don't make mistakes. So the first thing you should do, you shouldn't plant your garden first year you are there. I highly recommend for you to live in the house for at least 1 year before you start doing any big landscaping jobs. Your house may already have a little garden, so work on that and wait for a year and see where you get lots of sun. Maybe you have a wet area where it's windy. You might want something more protected if you are planting tender plants or fruit trees. So just wait a year and see, because the water could be collecting somewhere. And like I said, it could be strong wind, so you don't want to plant anything there. Tip number two, look around and see how you can incorporate what already is grown on your property. Again, if your house is a resale and you have a little garden or a lonely tree or a shrub on a property, you think about how you can incorporate it into a garden bed. Not good to have single trees here and there and everywhere. Pick one area, create a nice size garden bed there. So that's my tip number two, make a garden bed. Start your landscaping with the front of the house and make it more welcoming. The next step is make sure you don't plant huge trees or trees that grow huge too close to the house. You might have roots going towards the foundation and you don't want that. Second, they will cover, you know, your front door or your windows and create a shade and a not very welcoming view from the outside. And third, here in Nova Scotia, and really anywhere with the weather change, it could be strong winds and the tree could potentially fall down. So you don't want it to fall on your house. Often people put big trees close to the edge of the neighbor's property and then neighbors are not happy with the leaves or branches or, you know, anything really. So keep it in mind, you know, the diameter of the tree and the height of the tree. The next and last step, so if you want to know what grows best, take a look at the neighbor's properties, drive around and see it again in every season what grows well, and you know, buy the same kind of plants if you like them locally in the local nurseries, or if you buy them in a large store, then take a look and see where they came from. Did they come from a Canadian nursery? Are they hardy enough? So that's a very good tip for you. Make sure you buy hardy plants, the plants that grow well all around the area that you live. And so I hope you like these tips on making your first garden in your new home. In the next video also will be about how to create a garden that incorporates plants from your home country. So for example, I'm Ukrainian, so I would like to incorporate some of the plants from my home country, from Ukraine, from my childhood into my garden. I hope you like this video. Please like it, and I see you next time. It was Valentina from Nova Scotia. See you next time. Bye-bye.